Landing operation.
This is Warlock Battalion. We'll be disembarking on the central coast to take over a stretch of land there.
Watch Battalion here. We're set to disembark on the west side. Take control of Artara and have another unit take the airport behind us.
This is Flagship Marigold of the 2nd Fleet. We are set to destroy the enemy fleet positioned near those oil facilities close to the sea.
Garuda team. Your job is to eliminate any threats posed to our forces in each of these combat zones. Begin operation.
Disembark to take over the coast. Air units, we're counting on your support.
radar!
Drive! Drive! Enemy facility was destroyed. Connecting ESM for Garuda 1.
Garuda 1 evaded the missile!
On. Drive. sign of the enemy on radar. They've been wiped out completely. Mission accomplished.
We're finally back on the mainland.
Why do you think this stupid war keeps dragging on? this any day.
Megastorm and Nessa 2 is about to arrive.
Mike, bring out the trucks. Make sure their routes are split. Take every drop of fuel you can carry.
Smoke, but there could be more hiding somewhere.
They've got it! What is the full tank?
Trigger
That cheers me up. Not that I give a rat's ass.
Sound like you know something.
I don't just give intel away for free.
Understood. HQ sent a message. That was the last one. All aircraft, return to base. Burning up all those tankers will starve their drones for a while.
I'm still alive.
Stick with Trigger and you'll make it. Work like a charm.
If you think that's all you need to survive, you might as well get your last rites now.
Exactly, that was all dumb luck. Wait, you were in earshot, Count?
Stall warning.
Must have been straining to hear from high altitude.
Seems you've learned nothing in the sky, Count.
Well, yeah, it's not like there's anything I can learn from Trigger.
Jump in solitary once he gets back.
Spare 8, when you land, your ass is grass.
Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.